I'm not gonna individually thank everybody because this was a team effort. We could not have done it on our own. Again, thank everybody that helped financially, physically. There was a lot of work that got done today to make this happen. Kristen and Kristen, welcome to our family. Love into our hands.
So, I'm Jamie's best friend from childhood, and I think for everyone's sake here tonight, I'm going to keep this thing short and sweet. So, yeah, it looks long, it's not long, don't worry. So, Jamie and I have known each other most of our lives at this point. I was, what, six? He was seven. When we were little, we pretty much spent all of our time together, 24/7, every day, all the time. Kind of inseparable. Even if I wanted to get away, I don't think I could. Not that I wanted to. I mean, just Jamie having you in my life was so valuable back then. I didn't have a whole lot of friends back then, so...
Neither did he.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. So we had each other. It was really good. And we got a little older, and Jamie moved away, and we didn't talk quite as much. But I feel like the kind of friendship we have is like the one where you can go a long time without hanging out, but the next time you do, it's like no time has passed at all. And I mean, at this point, you're not just my friend, you're my brother, Jamie. And I mean, if that ever changes, I have all our old YouTube videos from middle school. You know, I can destroy you anytime I want. Anyway, I met McKenna a few years ago, not too long after you guys started dating, and I feel like, not just me, but my whole family, you could tell, I mean, you can see it in their eyes when they're with each other, right? Like, that they make each other really happy, you know, they both kind of shine, and right now, you can still see it. So, I mean, obviously, I'm really happy that this is happening, and my whole family was too. McKenna, I hope you're okay with also being a part of the Campbell family, because it's a package deal, the two of us. Anyway, to wrap it up, McKenna, I'm really happy that you and Jamie found each other. because you guys being happy makes me really happy. Jamie, I love you, and I'm really happy for you right now. And I wish both of you the absolute best, but you guys already have each other, so you kind of already found that. Anyway, that's it for me. For these two.
We truly were the A-team, and we basically ran the same time it was ours. A lot of these girls are sitting with us today, and in fact, chickening off to that.
Years.
They brought us a lot of good friends and a lot of good memories, some of the best of our friendship. But it also brought us a couple cute kitchen boys that we've learned a little too much when Jamie and McKenna first started talking, and she was like a magnet to him. You could always find her in the kitchen talking to him. but you could definitely see the excitement as they got to know each other and how well they did along. And she was set on stealing his heart, which, even though it was annoying back then, I'm thankful I still use it.
That is before you made.
You guys look at each other the same way you did even back 3 years ago. And we're kind of just so much happier and is so adored by Jamie, and that's all I could ask for as being your best friend. Jamie, thank you for giving kind of everything she deserves, and thank you for treating her. It's all I could have ever asked for. I'm so excited not only to have Aunt Kenna, but also Uncle Jamie to love. So I wish you two nothing but the best, and I love you.
50 years, okay, 53 years.
That was made
53 years or less. Okay, we got them, ladies and gentlemen.
I was made for me.
These folks have been together the longest. But listen, I kind of already know how long you've been together because I was told 56 years, correct? Ladies and gentlemen, 56 years. And something special for the two of you. This is your song.
Tell you about the birds and the bees and the flowers.